exceedingly important question of what dividend policies should be considered as most desirable from the standpoint of the stockholders. Interest. Experience would confirm the established verdict of the stock market that a dollar of earnings is worth more to the stockholder if paid him in dividends than when carried to surplus. The common stock investor should ordinarily require both an adequate earning power and an adequate 384